This is how to make the hibiscus bracelet with the two-tone petals, like this. What you'll do is you'll start with your main color. For me, it's gray, and do one here. And here. And a little, almost a V. You'll repeat that V again, but up here on this peg, here, and here. And then do it for the final time, still keeping the same color, on these two over here. Doing it like this. So you have one rhombus and then two on the edges. Then you'll take one color and do here and here, upside down. And then another color, preferably similar, here and here. And then on opposite sides, so I'll do this color now over here and then here to have it almost mixed. And then you'll do your cap band here to here, and then put it back on your fingers. And spreading it here to here to make it easy. Turn the loom around and loop it. You'll grab the first band in the first peg, pull it forward, then this to the side. Then reach up in here, grab the top one, pull it forward, and the second to the side. Go to the left. Top band forward, second to the side. Going back to the top again, pulling it inward. Going to this middle, looping them, always the top first and then the bottom. Then you'll reach your hook in here and pull it off. It'll look like this. On these bands, which appears to be four, you'll stretch over your fingers and put a C-clip. That's one petal done. Then in the same colors or different, you'll do the same thing. Turn it back around and do the sets of V's. And then what you do, instead of doing a new cap band, you'll actually take this yellow one over here and grab both sections and pull it from here to here. And you'll just move this petal out of the way. Turn it around and loop it again. Take this petal off when you're done, and now you'll have two. And you'll continue doing it like that until you've done all five, which
I'll be back in a minute.